with our Hawk Athlete of the Week, sophomore women's volleyball player Jessica Lacurgo, majoring in elementary education. Jessica, when did you start playing volleyball?
I haven't started since probably like fifth grade. It's been quite some time now.
And was that something that you yourself chose to get into, or did someone else kind of push you towards that?
My mom definitely pushed me more towards it. I'd started out with basketball, and she really piqued my interest with volleyball. So.
Okay, and now I know you're involved with Special Olympics, so can you kind of go into detail, like, kind of what you do and that kind of a thing?
I just help out when I'm needed. I've worked a few different events. We had a basketball event here. They just love playing sports, and for us to be there, it's just really cool for them to, like, have that experience with us.
Okay, so it's been good for you. You've enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Awesome.
It really helped me, like, look at my sport in a different way.
Okay, and where are you from?
I'm from Phoenix, Arizona.
So that's a ways away from Quincy.
Yes.
What brought you here?
Mostly volleyball. Coach Crank contacted me. I really like the small town feel and experiencing seasons, like winter.
And how's that been?
Oh, it's been a rush, you know, snow, getting winter coats and such.
And then not using them when you go home.
Yeah.
And what's one unique thing about yourself?
I'm allergic to cats.
And how did you find that out?
Just younger experiences, just allergic reaction type stuff.
And what's your favorite food?
Probably pizza.
And is there a special kind?
I like Hawaiian pizza.
And is there a place back home that you just love to go and get it from?
Yes, there's a family-owned business, like, right down the road from my house called JoJo's. It's amazing.
And what do you do for fun in Quincy?
Mostly just hang out with friends. We'll go to Quincippi, a few times, I don't know, walk around.
Okay, and to finish it off, you get a shout-out.
I want to shout out my family back home in AZ, because I know my mom will be watching this later.
Awesome, thank you.
Thanks.